kind joint warning to those living in the West, claiming state-sponsored Russian hackers might have seized control of computers in governments, offices, and even homes. The warning comes as the House of Representatives issued its own alert about the lack of background checks on people working there, saying many had unfettered access to the body's network. Those were the words of the chief administrative officer himself, who went on to talk about the potential impact of such problems on the way the House manages cybersecurity.
These gaps, in a broad perspective, relate to supervision and oversight of shared employees, or lack thereof, improper vetting of the employees, and perhaps most problematic, the inability to enforce compliance with House information security policies. For example, the unauthorized access to office data or commingling of data, the use of unsecured software, cloud service, email account, and equipment.
Despite security concerns, the proposal to abolish so-called shared employees was refused. A TV host and political commentator, Steve Malzberg, believes this shows the alleged Russian hack is not an issue of real concern.
The fact that this isn't a huge news story here in the United States is mind-boggling. The media is obsessed with Donald Trump, with Russia, with Stormy Daniels, the porn star, with Sean Hannity, and here we have a real security threat to the Congress of the United States. And yes, they're being hypocritical and they're being derelict of their duties to make sure that what they do, what they discuss, what they undertake is protected. One background check for all of the people in IT working in the Congress. That is a sin, and we're just opening ourselves up and asking for trouble. And then when trouble happens, they're going to find somebody to blame. And